नमस्कार, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल AIHR इंटीग्रेटिव हेल्थ। एज यू नो, आई ऑलवेज शेयर माय प्रोटोकॉल, माय वीडियोस ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ प्रैक्टिकल एक्सपीरियंस ऑन द पेशेंट्स। व्हेन एवर आई सजेस्ट ए प्रोटोकॉल टू द वेरियस पेशेंट, मोर देन 100 पेशेंट, then I got a positive feedback, 70% success rate, 80% success rate, then only I make a video for the my audience or those who are following me. In this contest today, I am going to discuss about the knee pain. Knee pain is a very complex topic, because on the knee there are so many meridians, so many problems, so many symptoms which they are affecting the working and efficiency of the knee. There may be ligament issue, there may be synovial fluid issue, there may be tissue issue, there may be bony structure issue, and there may be blood circulation issue, there may be water retention in the knee joint, which in simple language doctors say there is fluid accumulation in the knee. I will discuss one by one. Here I will only discuss the problem of the knee where is accumulation of the water in the knee. You are having the swelling inner side of the knee. That may be due to coldness in the knee, poor blood circulation in the knee, and retention of water in the knee. As you know, there is a one point known as spleen 9. Spleen 9 is the coldness point of the spleen meridian. Whenever there is a poor circulation in the spleen meridian, and spleen meridian also rotate the circulate the blood and energy in the body, it means if there is a swelling or water retention in the knee near the spleen 9, it means there is a excess coldness in the knee which is causing your problem or the pain or water retention or whatever may be there. So just I will not make my video very narrative, because I see there are generally 1 or 2 minutes or 30 seconds important topic is there, but it's a more narrative. I never make a narrative issue videos, but I just make the video just point to the point so that you can understand. Those who are my followers, they can just understand and pinpoint the issue. The pinpoint the issue I have told you, just near the spleen point, if there is a fluid accumulation, there is a water retention, or in the female case, most of the cases, more than 95% cases, I have seen most of the ladies have swelling on the knee inner side just below the knee joint. That is the point which I am going to discuss with you. In the slides along with this video, I will try to show you the exact location of the point. Just you have to do, if there is an accumulation of water, you just apply the red color on the point as shown in the video or as shown in the picture along the video. So this is the only one point by which you can cure your knee problem if there is a retention of water or if there is a swelling around the knee. That point is very effective and you can just put the red color on that point which I have shown you in the video. So I am 100% sure you will immediately get rid of your pain. Immediately, within 30 minutes, you will find the swelling is gone away and the movement of the knee is very easy, and whatever retention of the water was there, that water of retention is now less, and that is the importance and that is the beauty of my color therapy, Agarwal Energy Concept and color therapy. Just to apply the point and within minutes, within hours, you can see the change in your problem. Thank you very much. I wish you people like, subscribe and press my icon button on the YouTube channel. My YouTube channel is AIHR Integrative Health. Thank you so much.